Hey one, hey all, Shades here, gonna be playing a few Doom Eternal levels that came out. We're gonna start with the E1M1 by Bloodshot. Bloodshot 12, not Bloodshot 9001. Gotta do that disclaimer straight away. Heh. Trying to do ultraviolence and nightmares. I mean, the gentleman's way of playing. Nice. The F has 2016 skins on. That was a waste of shells. It's a waste of armor also technically. What am I doing? How do you even think of a sound like that when they made Doom Eternal? I had to reopen when I went outside, so yeah. I just couldn't get landed. When I landed the punch, I just couldn't stagger him like the other guys. I don't know why. Getting his health around. I look like that goes up a little bit, yeah. Now I'm going to do Doom 2 entryway. Doom 2 dead simple. I wonder, Dev map entryway 7. And for dead simple, map 07F. I'm going to write that down. Maybe I can do both mods. Let's see what happens, huh? Probably could do all three of them.
We
Wait, how did he get his hair back on a chainsaw? That was weird. I like these rocks. I'm not sure what prop those are. That'd be good for Slough Despair remake, honestly. I like the sky. I like the approach to the sky, in all honesty. That's a definitive Doom 2 episode 1 sky. Nice. Now I'm gonna try one more thing. Simple. Maybe I'll take away some of these skins here just because I want to conflict, huh? unbalanced playtest. Huh? Oh, he even changed the, okay, that's cool. I gotta learn how to do that. Sorry, it was like a phone. 632-2428, I'm not sure what number that is. Tell him. Sorry, folks. Give me a second. I was gonna take a dump. I'm trying to record here also, just so you know, yeah. I had to use the restroom in the meantime, yeah. Sorry for the wait, folks. Let me make sure I'm still recording. I am. We'll be right back. that music. It's funny though. It's really funny. Okay, we're all the monsters, so. I'm gonna try something, main menu. Oh, this works. I'm not sure what to do then. It doesn't work, I mean. Oh, here we go. What the hell? I'm gonna try something at an easier skill. I'm not the best weapon hot swapper, that's why. And it served me well many years my control scheme until Doom 2016 technically came around, because that's when hot swapping first became a thing. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. Plenty. Because I have to roll my mouse wheel hotspot, but I have too many binds ready. It's like if I keep buying more keys, I'm not be able to move at all. Still, I don't want to just waste this all. Find this book code. I have an idea where it might be though. I'm gonna change it with somebody. totem. We're RE. Should I, meat hook up? I don't know where the buff totem is. It's probably lower. I'm actually gonna go easier. okay, R. I mean, he did quote-unquote unbalanced playtest, but you know what? I know the best players can definitely do this. I had to reach a pinky to all the winners having keyword against some of these numbers, that's the thing. Probably at top somewhere. Oh yeah, I got this, don't I? I forgot about that. I have everything. We're a cyber cacker. Oh yeah, cool mod. I like these mods too. Film is probably on top somewhere, yeah.
We're stuck in the environment here. I see the first prowler anyways. We can quit on the geometry. He's like below me. Yay. I can get fodder somewhere. Oh, I think I found my fodder. No? What was... Oh, because I was cursed, it probably didn't recall it. You can give me the touch. That's a cool creature, but I'm gonna fucking die. Quoting the geometry, what the hell? Doesn't exactly correspond to the model. I still don't have no idea where the fucking buff totem is. It's probably on top somewhere. I found it. It's by the guard. What do you call it? Dude, the meter has such limited range. I can't even get up there. Okay, I want that. Okay. try and get the book to him. I'm not trying to do anything else. Well, the cursed prowl is gonna not have that happen. Okay. They don't have hammer? Okay. Probably had BFG, I could use that. A little checkpoint. You have a Maker Baron already, huh? Brawler. Glory, what the hell? Oh, come on. I had a bullet punch, luckily, but I'm still gonna get stuck! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Ah! It might have been on the other platform I have to jump to from there. I think that's the case. That was like a bull they were punting back and forth. What the hell? Alright, Bigger Barons are cool, but geez. Maybe slow roll the introductions. Well, that's fine. This med level is meant to be a, you know, a cool way. Oh, here's the stuff. I passed right by it before. No chainsaw fuel? Come on. I don't even know how you take care of those guys. Come on, fodder. I need fodder. Oh, I have 10 rocks left. I don't even know the trick to take care of those blue makers. That's cool. I can't see. No? Why am I not getting... Oh, those probably guys take more than one fuel, that's why. Those chain gunners. Ever gonna do thing? They're not, okay. Oh, Oh, it's just, okay, I see what's going on here. Because of this guy. No, I didn't. Wow. Ah, damn it. Yeah, now I got him, okay. Come on, fodder. fodder? Where art thou, fodder? Boy, I see you, we're seeing you like that. Got him. Took forever to attack. Happening.
I don't get it. Why that happened, huh? Anyways, that was Bomb Bomb Run. It was a bit intense, but that's fine. It's quite an interesting level. It's meant to be a really intense place. Good way to get your practice in. Alrighty. And that's it for my video for today. I played 4 good maps just before. Alrighty. Let's see if anything uploaded in the meantime. I doubt it. Yep, that has a lot of uploads. Let's see. Yeah, good stuff. Faster movement. Yeah. Alrighty. This is Shazman signing off. Peace.